Pittsfield police are investigating a shooting on Pleasant Street that occurred last night involving a juvenile. Now, according to Lieutenant John Soles, officers were called to the area of Pleasant Street after multiple shots were reported. When they arrived, they found a juvenile with a gunshot wound. The victim was taken to a local hospital and is expected to be okay. A home was also hit by gunfire in the shooting. And if you have any information, you're asked to call 413-448-9700.